The government on Monday extended the deadline for filing annual goods and services tax (GST) returns for 2017-18 to November 30, 2019, from the earlier deadline of August 31. The move follows taxpayers facing certain technical problems in filing returns online. This will be the first annual return that businesses will file since the implementation of GST in 2017. Subscribe to the channel for more news.